Hey everyone, I'm Ellen here at etrailer.com. Today we're taking a look at the rubber sink stopper. This is going to keep the water in the basin of your sink so you can wash your face, maybe wash some delicates, whatever the case might be. It's going to help you to keep that water in the basin and allow you to plug up that sink. It's going to measure about 1 5/8 in diameter. That's going from the topmost edge. So it does kind of taper out. The narrowest portion is about 1 1/2 inches. So about 1/8 inch difference between the top and bottom diameters there. And then it's about 1/2 inch thick. We'll have the ring at the top so we can pull that out of place. Just for reference, I'm gonna give you that diameter. It's about 7/8 inch outside, about 3/4 inch inside. This should fit with your JR Products sink strainer, which looks something like this. This is also sold separately here at etrailer.com, so if you just want to replace the whole unit, you can find that here. But drops down into place, holds nice and snugly, so we can plug up our sink and create that watertight seal. Over time, rubber can kind of deteriorate, so it's nice that this can be replaced pretty easily. On the inside, it does have printed on there 1 5/8 inches. Might be hard for you guys to see that on camera, but it is printed in there to make it a little bit easier to figure out what size it is later on. But that's about all there is to it for our rubber sink stopper. I hope this video has been helpful in deciding if this is going to be the right piece for you. If not, we have a lot of other options available here at etrailer.com, so definitely check them out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.